Andy for the work he did in the offseason. So from everybody out there and from all those non-Patriots, thank you very much. On opening day, you received a toss from one of the greats, the Earl of Baltimore, Earl Weaver. What did that mean?
Well, I stopped it. Yeah, that was one thing. It was kind of tough. Everybody thought we were laughing afterwards. He had some choice words for me if I'd miss it, I'd play it.
Now, go to Robert Andino. Robert, last year at this time, a disappointment for you. This year, you're with the Big Ball Club. Your reaction to coming north from Sarasota, knowing you'll be an Oriole here to start this 2011 campaign?
I mean, it was a blessing. You know, I'm glad to get the opportunity to come up here and, you know, help the team in whatever I could to help them in. But, I mean, it was a blessing.
Just go through with the fans how you get ready to go behind the plate and learn the opposition. I know a lot of video is involved with that.
There is a lot of video, but importantly that is you know, what the starting pitchers able to bring in the game at night. And, you know, these first four games, the starters doing a great job of setting the tone. But, you know, I just go through the process of watching film and you know, watching different hitters against pitchers that sort of throw like a starter might be thrown at night. And you know, but more importantly than that, I think every year you get, the more experience you're going to get and the easier it's going to be to sort of see what the hitter's trying to do up there. But, you know, like I said, it's all on how a starting pitcher throws, and we've had some great starts, and then a bullpen's done a great job coming in.
I missed being in the lineup on opening day. Will we see you tonight?
I'm hoping so. There's a lot of energy in the stadium on opening day. I don't think I've ever seen 4 years the stadium like that. It was impressive.
Let's talk about when that ball went off the bat of Zobrist. What's going through your mind? Get to it.
It was just one of those things. It all fell into place. And off the bat, you know, a lot of people would say, you know, they thought it was a, you know, out. But, you know, those type of plays, you got to stay with it. You know, I got about halfway to me. I knew I had a play at it. And you know, it was one of those do or die things. You either catch it or you don't. You know, we're standing there with a tie game, possibly, you know, losing the game. But, you know, put all that behind us. I ended up staying in my glove and we won the game. So that's all that matters.
As a pitcher, it forces you to just attack the zone a lot more. It makes the game go faster. Everyone wants to play behind you when you're throwing strikes, and makes the game go a lot easier.